Hundreds of Congolese fleeing conflict back home in the Democratic Republic of Congo are entering Uganda through the Bunagana border. The latest influx follows fighting in the eastern part of the country between M23 rebels and the Congolese army.
But we're reporting the security because the security is going to be visible everywhere so that we can handle the situation.
Heavy gunfire rocked Sabinyo ranges, specifically in the areas of Runyonyi, Chanzo, Bugusa, and Chengerero, just 4 kilometers from Bunagana border in the North Kivu province.
That we cannot keep them here. We must take them to the camp where there are some facility. Because here in town there is no facility. There are no toilet, there are no water. So we must take them to where we can find the facility, the toilet and water. And even they will be given food when they reach there.
As dozens of the villagers arrived on Monday, they were handled by various security agencies and the United Nations High Commission for Refugees and transported to the Nyakabande settlement camp. The fighting comes 3 days after M23 accused the army of waging war against it. Chanzu and Runyonyi were the last redoubts of the M23 before its fighters were chased out by Congolese and the United Nations forces into Uganda and Rwanda in 2013. The March 23 movement, often abbreviated as M23 and also known as the Congolese Revolutionary Army, is a military rebel group based in eastern areas of the DRC, mainly operating in the province of North Kivu. This report was compiled by Charles Etukuri for the news.